I love you, babe.
Love you so much,
bye. See you soon.
Yes.
Heading out right now. About to go get a haircut. Today's the day we leave to go to, We leave today to go to Cali. I'm excited for this trip. It's the Rose Bowl. Y'all know how I get, big game. It's that time, man. It's that time. I don't have my car key. I left my car key in the house. I'm trolling right now. But like I said, I'm about to go get a haircut. So let me go run inside, grab this car key, and we'll tap in at the barbershop. Just put up to the barbershop. My appointment's at 9:30. It's 9:25. We're gonna see what time my barber get here. I say about 9:37 he's gonna get here. We're gonna get started around 9:42. I think I should be out by 10, if that's the time frame, how it works out. We'll see. But Moody, you do this to me all the time, bro. When I pull up, there's either somebody in the chair, or if it's a morning cut, you always late. I'm always on time. Nah, I'm playing. I'm not playing, but I'm playing, you feel me? But I'm waiting on him to get here right now. I'm chilling him with him. When he get here, we're gonna go in there, chat it up with him, get him on the camera, shout himself out. You know, business is business, man. Moody the barber, one of the best barbers I know. So I'm gonna get him on the camera, get him to shout himself out. Most definitely. 9:47. And he's still not here. Do I wait till 9:50 and then curse him out in the text message? Or do I just leave? Look, 9:50. I'm gonna wait till 9:50. That's what I'm gonna wait till 9:50. I don't even wanna say I'm mad, cause I'm not. But like, just don't confirm an appointment with me and not respond to no text in the morning, bro. Or if like, if it's too early, tell me that's gonna be too early and you can't do it. Just don't confirm the appointment. Like, now I made myself wake up earlier, drove over here when I really could have just went to the facility already. I'm about to go drop off these clothes at Salvation Army. Yep, go drop some clothes off at Salvation Army. I have so much clothes I've been going throughout my house. Too much clothes, actually. And I still got more I gotta go through. I'm about to go pull up Salvation Army before I stop at the facility. I'm starving, too. I could have just got like, I could have went and got food, bro. And I know he's gonna text me like, my bad, like, nah, I don't want to hear. I'm dead. But all right, we on the way to Salvation Army. Donation center. Let's go make a donation. challenging everybody to go make a donation to something, to someone. Never know who you're impacting. And it don't gotta be recorded either. Just do it. Only reason this recorded because I'm shooting right now. But yeah, we about to, we're going to the facility now. Y'all know how the vibes get over there.
Appreciate it, bro.
We doing TSA at the facility. What's good, Ron? We doing TSA at the facility because it's too many people. So we gonna get it out the way right now. So we don't gotta do it at the airport. Smart by the operation if you want the truth. Don't run because you see the camera. Act how you be acting.
I'll be acting.
Oh, now it's how you be
Mike,
acting.
What's good, Mike? Get the chain with the little okay, okay. Chain with the okay, with the frozen okay, okay.
Never been on a double decker plane before.
Two flows. See two flows on that joint.
Water, Gatorade at all of your seats, and headphones for the in-flight entertainment.
Chill.
We have, I believe we have 25 different movies. It's right here. The control is right here.
Okay.
Hello and welcome.
How you doing?
Good.
Rock.
Where the bartender is?
Time.
Where the bartender's at?
Wow. Welcome.
I ain't never been on a plane like this before, bro.
Seat, I can get you a different seat. Otherwise, you can sleep.
It's a video, bro, not a picture. Hey,
my name is Anya. If you guys need anything, let me know.
Thank you.
Yes.
This is sweet.
Braden.
I'm in 8.
Hello, welcome.
Hey, Mike, you're up one.
Yeah, no, I was waiting for Mike B to move. Braden.
Yo. Oh, yeah, bro. I got you on the bus, bro.
Braden.
Finally landed.
Look, hey, when y'all see me torching him on UFC later, remember this little moment right here.
Next.
All right, we'll see about it.
Oh, we got her.
What's up? Right now, I'm about to go pull my bag up.
No people on the game. I can't even go to
the arena. Hey, J-Mac. You'll be my Valentine?
I should have.
Just got back to the room. Finished with meetings. Dinner, snack, all the good stuff. By now, y'all know who the roommate is. I'm tired. It's 12:47 back home. Early wake up, 7 o'clock wake up. Practice meetings in the morning, practice in the morning. And then we're going to Disneyland. So that should be fun. ain't never been to Disneyland. I've been to World, Disney World, and Universal. So I'm kind of excited to cap it off with that. But yeah, I'm going to bed, bro.
Hey, Michigan fans, we hope you're enjoying this content. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And if you're interested in a limited edition Mikey Sammer Still Rose to the Occasion t-shirt, then head on over to the We Up Now Marketplace and make your purchase while supplies last. Y'all know the vibes. Anytime your goals become the new standards, the only direction is up. Go Blue.
Good morning, good morning. No alarm for y'all today. That's only our game day. What's the word? My dog messing. Like I said last night, we got meetings, practice, Disneyland. You ever been to Disneyland?
In Florida, not here though.
That's Disney World. Come on, bro, get it right.
Not this
one. Nah, but let's see what it looked like. I've been to Universal and Disney World. Downtown LA. What y'all talking about? Nothing right now. Heard you. But we're gonna tap in after practice. Our practice is at LA Galaxy. That's pretty cool. Nah, it's actually
the food's on one.
Yeah. But yeah, we're gonna tap in.
Turn the camera off.
You just getting started. Little foot saw. Defense was whooping the offense behind the day, I ain't gonna lie. DBs, we were strapping up. We about to head out to Disney in a little bit. Post-practice meal, they gave us a little Hawaiian food. I got the beef, sliced beef, with the acai bowl. One of the realest people I know right here, though. Chris Bryant, you know what I'm saying?
You got too much money, yo.
Excuse me? Oh, all right. Stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying. He's trying to hide it. You can't hide it, bro. You literally cannot hide it.
Where's your joint at, bro?
I don't got it on.
Oh, my God.
You got blue diamonds on.
Not the Zoe Frost, John.
Bro, come on, bro.
Make him flip the camera.
That shit got some weight to it, too.
Stop playing. Hey, shout out Zoe Frost for this one, though.
Stop playing.
Shout out Zoe Frost for this one.
Oh, my God. It's dancing, too.
But look, we in L.A. They said when you in L.A., yeah, all right.
But hey, make sure
y'all stay tuned to Disney. It's about to be a good time. We about to have some fun. So peace out. We're gonna tap in there.
This guy here said we about to be a part of this parade. Chris Cuh.
My brother's Skittles fan.
Is that a video?
Yeah, bro, it's a
what
video.
What up, Cuh? Never thought we'd see today, Cuh. Two beautiful black gentlemen in the Rose Bowl parade from Ypsilon. Can you believe that?
Yeah, we're going to drive them joints right there, guys.
The little go-karts?
Yeah.
So we just boarded our horses, our chariots.
Class there. We're on the class there.
Yes, sir. We're about to get going into the parade.
I feel like Call of Duty would have trained us for that.
Coach up there for his family.
Sneak mission. Go through.
Rose Bowl, man. There we go.
There you go.
Michigan meets Rose Bowl.
Yeah.
light.
Yeah. That was awesome.
Smooth. That was smooth.
That was smooth. Shamville, awesome.
Look at this big horse.
Are you
going to
say hi to him? You guys can come say hi to him.
I'm trying to go on one of the ones that make your stomach. Damn.
Matterhorn.
Matterhorn.
It's a little like Mount Everest.
Yo!
Hey, you got the camera? Am I forcing it? Bro, what is touching you, bro?
Smooth, that was smooth. That was smooth. What'd you think, Ron?
How smooth?
No, this roller coaster too rude, bro.
You like it?
Corum!
Oh, what's up, man?
Like Corum! Holy s***, dude, this is badass! Let's go, Big Blue, baby!
Don't hit him so hard.
Dude, this guy can't hurt him. Okay, here, get it. Okay, good. Dude, Blake Corum, get it, baby! Let's get some, kick some ass! Take down the Alabama Crimson mother.
That's right.
But did you guys get a big picture yet?
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Let's go, baby! Kick some ass, alright? Kick some ass.
I was still lying.
Damn.
Boy, you not on the phone. Yo, I not on the phone. What are you talking about?
Go
blue, go.
Big blue house.
We heading out. Smooth little day at Disney. What you think, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
What you think about today?
Guardians of the Galaxy got it. For sure.
Oh, the elevator. The elevator ride.
They got it.
It was smooth, though. It was fun.
It was all right.
I'm tired, though. Tired. Hungry.
Hungry.
Ready to get back to this hotel. Just ready to be inside. Long day outside. But it was fun. Enjoyed it. That parade was very fun. I enjoyed that. Seeing those little kids happy. Very heartwarming.
That's a wrap. Great day at Disneyland. Man, it was a beautiful day.
Shout out to that one man in the blue shirt.
Ooh, oh my gosh. The one man. Hey, that might have been Blake's biggest fan.
Biggest fan, man.
We gotta find his name out.
I've never seen a whole dude turn around, look at you, and then like did a swan hug with the leg up.
Rose Bowl. Hold on, can I see this?
He did a bunny hop.
Sorry. Bunny hop.
Bro.
What you gotta say, Mike?
What? About today?
Yeah.
I already said, man, it was a good day. The parade was fun, seeing them little kids happy, heartwarming. The rides was cool. I think I might take Disney World over Disneyland, though.
100%.
Disney World.
Were you, did you meet the height requirements for all the rides?
I did. They said you was an inch above, so you got lucky with that.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying? Good morning, good people. I don't know if I said that. Oh, yeah. Appreciate it. I don't know if I said this yesterday, but another day, another dollar. Today's itinerary, meetings, practice. After practice, we're going to Larry's, something like that. Little dinner spot. My girlfriend get here today. My girl get here today. But all right, y'all.
So I text my mans, I said, I got something for you. He pulled up on me, I didn't even know he was right here.
Yo!
Hey, hold this real quick.
I ain't worn this yet. But I know you be ski masked up.
Oh.
It's from my,
Oh, man.
That's from Fox.
Hold on, my missing.
Throw that
it on real quick. That's from Fox, bro. That's from Fox.
Fox 2 News?
Nah. Fox, the owner of my gamer group I'm a part of.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah. This boy fit nice and snug. Tell Fox, man, he did his thing on this, man. Shout out Fox, man. And I'ma probably wear this in the game because we yellow, we Michigan, so shout out Fox, man.
Know that.
Mike B, I think he cool. Mike B think he so cool, bro. J-Mac. J-Mac, why wouldn't he cut? J-Mac, bro.
Get the shot, Ryan. Get the shot.
Welcome. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, me? Come on.
So on behalf of everyone at Lowry's, I would like to congratulate and welcome Coach Harbaugh, it's his third Beef Bowl, and the 2023 Big Ten champion, number one ranked University of Michigan Wolverines on your amazing season and trip to the 2024 Rose Bowl. Hope you have a great time tonight as you get ready for Monday's game. Coach, I'm going to turn the stage over to you.
Thank you. Great honor to be here on behalf of our president, Dr. Santa Ono, who's coming tomorrow, our athletic director, Ward Manuel, my wife, Sarah, and the undefeated, untied, number one ranked 2023 Michigan Wolverine team. Myself. Thank you. It's a great honor to be here. The tradition of Lowry's the Beef Bowl, as you said, I twice as a player, I got to come here and enjoy this this excellence, really. And tremendous to be a part of it. That's what the Rose Bowl is to me. We respect tradition. We admire excellence. That's what Lowry's is. That's what the California Highway Patrol is. How about them today? Are they amazing? Disneyland, and you guys are going to find out. You know, this venue playing in the Rose Bowl is second to none. Just like Lowry's is second to none. We appreciate it, and I want to thank the servers. I want to thank the chefs. For this meal that you're going to have, about to have, it's also second to none. If you guys would like it rare or, you know, bloody, let me give you a suggestion, if I may. Try the prime rib, eat the prime rib, and if you like it a little, you know, like a little more well-cooked, go more for the end, right? One of the end cuts. But, yeah, appreciate it. Honored to be here, and want to bring back Richard Frank. We have a presentation for you.
Thank you.
We're going to the Clippers tonight. Clippers Grizzlies. Talking about. Yeah, Clippers Grizzlies. Man. Young Jason. Oh, is there space?
A little guy.
A little guy.
Reese.
Jason.
Making a vlog for the first time.
I'm in it. Hi.
All right, last guess.
I think boy.
I think boy, but I'll say girl.
Eyes are closed, babe. Yes. Bottom in. Interesting.
best girl dad ever.
I love you. Girl dad in the making.
I thought it was clear. I was like, wait. She was right.
Yeah.
She was right.
Well, I thought actually that was a boy. Yay!
Girl dad on the way.
Girly daddy.
Daddy loves you, baby girl. And mommy loves you too.
Mommy loves you, boy, though.
What?
Because I'm growing you for 9 months.
Well, I can't argue with that.
We're about to go get hibachi before I have to leave her for the Clippers game.
That he didn't invite me to.
Not true.
Yeah.
No. It didn't happen like that.
Yes,
that's
it
not
did.
That's not how it happened.
Okay.
It happened that way. Hold on, Josh.
Oh, I'm
Josh about to get whacked. Look at the city. Downtown LA, downtown Los
Angeles. Let me chill out, Bobby.
LA first.
Is that Red Bull?
Yes,
I told you to. It's
like that. Where's the food truck at? The hibachi one.
Unless
it might be around that corner.
But I ain't see it. So we've been trying to find this hibachi place for the past 30 minutes. And we found it. I didn't even mean to zoom in. Guys, my girlfriend's making the episode.
Finally.
Doesn't she look just beautiful?
No, that's my bad side.
Shut up.
I'm out of breath.
She don't have a bad side.
No.
It's the menu. I'm going with.
This one again?
Chicken and shrimp. What do you want to drink?
How do I stop this?
It was 29.54.
And then wait, can you add an orange crush?
Sure.
And a water, please.
Sure.
Please.
24.47.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming. Happy New Year.
Oh, Happy New Year.
Yes.
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you.
Happy New Year's. Happy New Year's.
Yeah.
Happy New Year's.
Happy New Year.
You want to sign?
See you next time.
You guys have Instagram?
Oh, yes.
Yes. So I'll shout you out on Instagram. Yeah?
Is it this? We'll follow right here.
Look.
Right here.
Samurai Hibachi Grill on Instagram. Make sure you give them a follow. Look, you're going on YouTube.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Welcome to Samurai Hibachi, LA.
Yep. LA.
Yeah. Thank you for coming. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. It look good. It smell good. Let's see what that first bite look like. No yum yum sauce.
What do you rate it?
No yum yum.
It's pretty good without yum.
9 out of 10.
Oh, that's high. Okay.
Better than some actual hibachi places I've had. Used to be Staples Center. It's crazy, this ain't Staples Center
now anymore. Crypto. Are you the whole tour guide?
It went from Staples Center to Kryptonite. Man, shout out to Kobe. That's a piece, Kobe. Boy, PG was just hooping. We left, though. Fourth quarter about to start.
Great game.
I ain't gonna lie. The NBA looked like pickup basketball. Cap. To me, it seems like the NBA don't get serious till playoffs. But, man, John Morant wasn't doing what I thought he was gonna do. He only had one dunk going into the fourth quarter. Come on, Ja.
He made it.
Look how Trev's.
You know, ZZ made it.
We admire Trev's camera take.
My camera sucks.
Look at the fingers.
Ooh, it's not enough.
T-Trev. T-Trev.
What's up, babe? I gotta get a new phone.
What phone you got? That's a C? A 10C?
Like a 10? This camera sucks.
It sucks. It sucks, Craig.
It sucks.
Your camera and my camera face.
There you go.
Little man. Y'all see it. Little man.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning. It really looks like a little big house. It's smooth, though. Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was good.
Hey, Vince Young, snap at
this. Crazy, like, you know how many people snapped on this dude?
Hey, look at how you.
Bro, you know how many greats done stepped on this joint?
Oh, I'm messing up traffic.
Alright. This ain't just no stadium though, bro. Nah, this real life ain't no just state. This ain't no regular stadium, bro.
Don't get it, bro.
I'm gonna follow up to everybody's email.
Historical.
Dub. Dub. What up, bro? How you feel walking through that Rose Bowl, bro?
Walking through Shin Beckler Hall.
Okay. Hey, for y'all don't know, Shin Beckler Hall is a practice facility, man.
Walking through Shin Beckler Hall.
So really what you're saying is this a practice for you?
Damn near. Because at practice, I play like it's a game.
Type. Practice how you play.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. Man. You know what I'm saying? Mike Saint. We got Mike Saint here. We're going to be good.
Man, let's get it, bro.
Go blue.
So y'all saw the buffs I posted on my story the other day. They just came in.
Try on. Let me know how it looks. Pre-game.
He playing as me right now, though. Okay. You know that. We just got done practicing at SoFi Stadium. Z
What's good, bro?
Dance camera. What up? What up?
Make sure you shake down around the bottoms of water up top.
Home of the Rams, home of the Chargers.
What you're doing today is a big decision. It's not something you've done like. It's not something like you want to do. It's a decision that you make from your heart. The Bible says that man looks on the outward appearance, but God looks on the heart. Looks on the inside. No, you got a good heart. I want you to take that heart, that good heart, everywhere you go, everything you do in life. You believe that, you'll make a difference in this world. You put on Christ. He's not just in you, he's on you. Believe that?
Yes, sir.
We pray for you. Lord, I thank you for Evan today. I thank you for the decision that he's making, for what he's doing today. God, let him go with each and every step. Guide his steps, Lord. You said in your word that you would do. Bless him. Keep him, God. Let him do great things for you each and every day. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Evan, on the confession of your faith in the death, burial, and resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and in the name of Jesus Christ, the greatest name under heaven, given among men, whereby we must be saved.
Yeah,
thank you.
Is it 9 o'clock yet? Happy New Year.
The wait is over. The day is here. There's no secret. No secret. Dang, why does it sound like that? There's no secret, though. It's Rose Bowl Day. Happy New Year's. Happy New Year's from Cali. Today is here, man. Shout out to the doubters. Shout out to the doubters. The haters. The ones that say we can't do it. The ones that think we shouldn't be here. But guess what? We here. We here. We here. So, man, the next time I pick this camera up and put my face in it, hopefully we're gonna be celebrating. I'm talking about how it's gonna feel like to go to Houston and play in the Natty.
We earned to be here, man.
You only get so many chances in life to do something remarkable. You've earned this opportunity. Do not reject the moment.
This setting in the history and the soul of this stadium just comes alive on a day like this.
Crazy sacks. Michigan flies in there. McCarthy looking for the end zone, has a man wide open, and it's Corum walking in. And Melrose going to be knocked out yet again. Down goes Milroe, a fifth for Michigan in this half. And the catch is made by Tyler Morris, who tied them down the sidelines. Gets it to a touchdown as Wilson walks in. Spins and scores. Blake Corum puts Michigan on top. Low snap. Melrose stopped. Michigan makes a stand and comes up with a milestone playoff victory.
We got one more game left, so it's job's not finished yet.
We're going to the net.
I said it. I said the next time I grab this camera, we're gonna be celebrating. We're going to Houston. 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 Talk to him, Rock. Hey, Rock. Talk to him, Rock.
Baby.
Stop playing. Stop playing. You know it.
game. The truth.
Come on, baby.
The truth.
Come on, baby.
The truth.
Come on, baby. My
hey, 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 bro's on something crazy. I'm telling you for real.
Come on, man.
Hopefully number five.
Big top 10.
Top five, hopefully.
He is in here with no cameras, so he heads up. But in the game, you got to stay.
Hey, you know he going on SportsCenter top 10, right?
Oh, yeah.
My bad. I know. Sorry to hit.
Top 10.
Hey, you know he going on SportsCenter top 10. That's that. Oh, hold on.
SportsCenter top 10.
Hold on. My boy's that. Hey, hold it, bro. Hold it. Okay. Talk your shit, though, then.
Hey,
my boy, talk your shit, then. Hey, my boy solidified Michigan legend in this bitch.
Hey, give him that one time.
What my bad.
Yes, sir. Hey, they said we couldn't do it. They said we couldn't do it, Worm. Hey, let a naysayer know, man. Let a naysayer know. I got a stood down from Jalen Milrow. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I got a stood down from you, Milrow. You a baller, though, bro.
When you feeling down, who know that you was?
Oh, you're behind us.
When you feel tired, you don't call, get the niggas hit up.
We ain't wasting no time, we're into the crib.
Crib.
You gotta say, fam.
That's how we ride.
Yes, sir. Hey, your dad is hilarious, bro. He said you guys made me cry two times tonight. I said, you got another opportunity next week. He said, well, that time I need to cry three times. And then he said, come here, Michael, let me give you a hug, bro. He gave me the hardest hug ever had before, bro.
So what is
D-Tap
back? When I tell you, when mine broke, dude, it sounded like a fucking 2x4 snap. Did you hear it?
Bro, that was right down to my head was right in here when it happened.
I seen the commercial like the one
My dog Ray, hey, you a soldier, bro. Ray, you a soldier though, bro. So you a soldier. They had me mad, cause when he was laying down, they were like, "Yeah, this shit get like that." He broke his
hand. They were saying that.
What are you talking about?
I'm already knowing. I was about to say that was the second play. The first play, we like, "Yeah, 26, it's gonna be like this all game." I say less. And then the next play, I stunned dude. Like he didn't win the rep, bro. It's just like,
did someone land on you?
Nah. Quarterback, he started going up, and then like I started to like fold, and then he like got coming back, and then as I was coming back, you feel me? I just got caught ankle with
you. Go here, this side, kid.
This shit felt like this. Just grinding. This shit just grinded up.
Create double coverage on their two best weapons, but we told you in the beginning of the show.
We got to figure out who's playing in the Natty, man.
He goes up, times the play perfectly, wins that matchup, and gives Texas a chance right outside the red zone.
Seconds to go. Second and 10, they're on the 28. They have not led tonight.
I'm looking at it.
Giants take the lead in the final second.
Yo! Whoa. Is he bounce? He got it!
They're on the fucking 7, dude. With 15 seconds.
Bro. Nah.
Out of bounds.
Nah, he caught it.
No timeouts.
Yeah, he did. Look at that right foot.
He has it, but does he have firm control at that point?
He does. He has control. That's a catch.
Very close.
Tell the pilot, don't take off yet.
And now, perhaps, time for just one more play.
This is it right here, Texas.
If it's quick.
Sarkisian's made his name as a play caller. Never had one.
He gotta call his best play, bro.
0? Oh, he got a play. No, 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 no. I don't think the ball hit.
So neither team has come out onto the field.
Oh, yeah.
1 second. Mason Powell came on a blitz and forced the throw.
No, they give him 1 second.
Wait, no, 1 second on the game.
Hey, the sideline could get flagged, can't they?
Could it get any more dramatic?
For rushing the field.
Mason Powell off the left side, unblocked. Just gets rid of it before that knee hits the ground. You see 1 second remaining on the clock. Barring tally, this is it. Texas trailing all
burner,
long.
Burner, burner, burner.
National championship game. Ewers loves it up. It is. It's a play.
That's game.
Wow.
Washington.
Elijah Jackson has the coverage.
We got Washington.
This is going to be a sneak peek of Pac-12 joining the Big Ten.
Yeah. Let's get it. How about that? Whoa. Now it's January 2nd.